in Minneapolis is different than California. One of the big things is that the leaves will change colors. So some trees, like this one, hasn't changed colors yet. It's still green. But then other trees, the leaves will start to change yellow, like the one over there. Then they'll turn red, and some trees, mostly, the leaves will eventually all fall off. There's an example where the leaves are yellow and some have fallen off. Because there's lots of leaves on the ground, they get dry and they get crunchy. So when you walk, you can hear them go crunch, crunch. This tree over here, it's a pine tree, and those leaves never turn yellow and they never fall off. So even when the winter, when the snow is all the way up to here in Minneapolis, that tree will stay green all the time. Near my house, I can walk to three lakes. And in the fall, I went boating on the lakes because in the winter, the lakes will be completely frozen because it's so cold. In the winter, you can go skating on the lake. This is Lake of the Isles. It's one of the many, many lakes in Minnesota. Today we're paddle boating, so we're using our feet to make this boat go. Steering with this stick. That was a kayak. That's a canoe. These are lily pads on the lake. In Minneapolis, the fall means Halloween is almost here, so people are starting to have pumpkins out. What are you going to be for Halloween?